When you think of survival, you're probably thinking about a guy sitting in the rainy woods trying to make fire with flint and steel. But that's just the top of the pyramid. In his book, The SAS Survival Guide, John Lofty Wiseman describes survival as a pyramid, and at the base, it's the most important thing, willingness to live. If you don't want to live, you won't have the drive to make anything. After that, it's knowledge, to know how to do things. For example, if you don't know not to poop near your food, you'll get sick. At the top is the survival kit, the tools that you need to do things. But that doesn't just apply to forest or desert survival. It also applies to everyday life. If you want to survive at your job, for example, yes, you need to be willing to live and have the knowledge to do your things. For example, if you're a student, the knowledge to do basic maths and writing, or whatever else you need to know for your skill. And at the top, the survival kit. For most of you, it's a computer. For others, it's nuts, bolts, and wrenches. But let's backtrack a little bit to the forest and wilderness survival and talk about the rule of three. It states that you can survive 3 minutes without air, 3 hours in bad weather conditions if you don't have a shelter, 3 days without water, and 3 weeks without food. So you'll know to set your priorities. If you're lost in the forest, you'll know after trying to get back to civilization, which is actually the most important thing. First thing, well, to get air, that's in most cases, other than a fire, probably there, and oxygen, I mean. And then you'll search shelter for the night, it's very important, water, and after that, food. Thank you for watching. Subscribe.